Welcome back. I'm Rachel, and in this video, we're going to go over what entomology is. Entomology is the study of insects. The word entomology is derived from the Greek word entomon for insect and the word logia for study. So in other words, the study of insects. The Insecta are a class of arthropods and currently contain over 90,000 described species. Members of the class Insecta have a unique set of shared characteristics. They all have three body regions, a head, a thorax, and an abdomen. They also all in the adult form have three pairs of legs attached to the thorax, so six legs in total. They also possess a single pair of antennae attached to the head region. An entomologist is someone who studies insects. These individuals observe, study, and do experiments that involve insects. The study of insects can cover many fields of biology, including anatomy, behavior, biochemistry, ecology, evolution, genetics, and physiology. In all these fields, the focus is on insects in relation to that field. For example, for behavior, an entomologist would be studying the behavior of an individual insect, a group of insects, or the interactions of insects with other animals. And that concludes this video on what entomology is. I hope you found it helpful.
Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.